So if a motivating spirit puts her in the building with us here tonight, we're not here to harm you or ask you to leave. We just want to interact with you. We just want to prove that you're here. There's lots of devices here tonight, lots of light that you might not be familiar with. All of those cannot hurt you. If you approach them, talk to them, we can record you. And hopefully we can hear you really well. But I said we only want to hear your story.
Oh, Dalton, right there. So without even having to explain how to use it, I think it's already being used. Can you tell us why you're here? Oh, that was awesome. Can you tell us why we're here? Is this your Bible?
There's enough of us here. Do you want to play a game? Somebody ring the knocking. Give us two taps. Nobody?
So what's interesting when the phone does what it just did, is that app is, it'll go to sleep if nothing's touched it for a while. So if it dims like that, it's going to dormant mode because nothing's touched it. If it lights back up again, it says something's touched it. Let's see if it'll stay dim like that until, well, I was going to go touch it, but... Can you knock on something in the room?
Are you cold where you are? Emily, we heard you died in a fire. We're so sorry about that. Can you come and move some of the dishes on the table for us? Wasn't very loud. If that was you, could you do it a little louder like this? Do you hear that? We thought we heard you move a minute ago. Instead of moving, could you knock for us, please? Are you hiding, Emily? You don't have to hide. I have a granddaughter. She's 3 years old. Her name is Madeline. I'm sure you'd love her. I'm sure she'd love to come play with you. What was that? Sounded almost like a growl. Was that you, Emily? Were you getting excited at the thought of another little girl coming to play with you? There it is again. And it's coming from over here in the corner.
Yeah, it sure is.
Hi, Emily. Is that you?
Is that you?
No, now we've got more knocking, too.
Thank you.
So if that's you, can you back away from the device in my hand so I know that it's you? Can you stop the lights from flashing? Back away. Can you back away all the way? Okay, step forward again. Can you touch the device? Can you come up and touch it? If you touch it, it might go all the way up to red. Thank you. Can you do that again? One more time. I like it when things happen on cue. That's a good sign. Okay, can you back off again? Step away. Step away. Thank you. Can we play a little game? For a yes answer, light it up. For no, don't light it up. Do you understand what I'm saying? If I do, give me a yes answer. Okay, so that's a yes. You understand me. So, are you a man? Did you live in this house? Maybe not. Are you attached to something in this house? Is there something here that's yours? No. Are you just one?
Was this a happy place for you?
Hey, if you don't know how the spirit box works, it sweeps through the radio station. It sits on a radio station for about 1.5 seconds. And then it was on to another one. Say thing when you're in your car and you're scanning for the station, you have a scanner and just rotates through. It just doesn't go fast. The theory is that spirit can use the white noise as well as the energy. Okay, say you just gotta direct your energy and think of a word or yell a word as loud as you can. Tell us who you are. If you want us to get out and leave you alone, tell us to get out and leave you alone. Where do you come from? Is there somebody you want us to contact for you?